A lot of recipes call for sweetened condensed milk. Let me show you how to make some with two simple ingredients. All you need is some milk and some sugar in the ratio of 2:1. So 2 cups of milk, 1 cup of sugar. Let this simmer over low heat until it's nice and thick. Put it in an airtight container, into the fridge, and use it as you wish.